The bacterial smear is a simple technique we use to prepare slides. Although it is called bacterial smear, we will also use it for our cheek swab with a slight modification.
You will need a glass slide, a permanent marker, a transfer pipette marked to use throughout the semester for water, waste cup, a slide holder, a toothpick, and a heat source.
Note that we normally do not use cover slips to prepare a bacterial smear unless we want to save the slide for later use. In our class, you will therefore not use cover slips. Start by labeling your glass slide near the edge with your initials. This will help you remember which side of the slide is up and which is down. With the transfer pipette, add a drop of water to the center of a glass slide. With a toothpick, touch the colony you are interested in and put the tip of the toothpick in the drop of water on the slide. Gently stir in the bacteria. The water may turn slightly milky as the bacteria mix with the water, but do not panic if you do not see that. Spread the bacterial water drop out so that it takes up about a quarter to half of the slide surface. Let the slide sit on the bench to air dry. Exactly how long this will take depends on how much water you used and the humidity in the air. It may take as little as 5 minutes or as much as half an hour. Now heat fix your slide by heating it with either a gas lighter or on the range element. If you use a gas lighter, black soot will cover the bottom of the slide. You should wipe that off with a paper towel. Do not wipe the bacterial side though. Heat fixing serves two purposes. It kills the bacteria on your slide, and it denatures the proteins in the bacterial membrane, which then tend to stick to the glass slide. This is similar to how a fried egg sticks to the bottom of a pan without any grease. Heat fixing makes the slide easier to handle without running too much of a risk of washing all the bacteria off. Let me summarize the steps again. Add a drop of water to the slide with a transfer pipette. Add the bacteria with a toothpick, mix the bacteria in, and spread them out. Allow the slide to air dry, and heat fix. You did it! You made your first bacterial smear.